eyes are blue. Shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to.
What's going on? What's inspired this madness to jump out of a plane today?
I'm absolutely shit scared.
Oh, and eating flies too.
Yeah, and that was nice. Yeah, well, a woman at work said, let's do it. So I said, yeah, all right.
Okay.
Why not?
And here you are.
And here I am.
Ready to go.
And my son does it. And my stepson does it.
Uh-huh.
And my son does solos. Sure. Starting off doing solos. He's done about 8-9 jumps.
Yep.
And I reckon the other one's going to be doing that soon. Don't look at me like that.
Very nice. And you'll be taking up too. Anything's possible.
Yeah, sure.
See how it goes.
See how we go.
Right.
I believe it's addictive.
It is very addictive.
Very is addictive. It? How many jumps have you done?
Over 4,000.
4,000? That's all right.
Yeah, pretty addictive.
Yeah, I reckon that's pretty addictive.
Well, enjoy the ride and I'll see you on the plane soon.
Well, let's have a look. Yeah, should you?
No worries. Done. All right, thanks, man.
And the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck. And you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place. Someone you could lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful.
Well, how was that? What a rush.
And this guy gave me such a beautiful ride. Thank you. Pleasure.
Well, it looked like you really enjoyed yourself up there once you got out the door and could relax a little bit. It's great.
That's a pleasure. Thank you. Thank you too.
No worries. Welcome to skydiving. So what was the best part, do you think?
Oh. I sat there on the edge of the plane thinking, what the...
And off we went.
What a rush. Oh, take 2 weeks for my ears to come back.
Oh, they'll be back. They'll be back soon. Oh. Beautiful. With the smile on your face says it all. We'll leave it at that. All right, thanks, John. See you later.
Bye-bye. Bye.